7 years ago. And I understand that one of the ways that Congress is trying to save money is by cutting benefits to veterans and to retired people from the military, cutting health benefits and pension benefits. And rather than raising taxes or finding some other way, and what it says on the bottom here is support our troops means more than just having a magnetic ribbon on your SUV. Anything else?
Thanks for talking to us.